An essay on kangaroo rat. Kangaroo rats are small rodents. They are found in the southwestern deserts of the United States. They have long tails and big hind feet. They have large heads with big eyes and small ears. They can survive without water. They have an excellent hearing. They are nocturnal. Kangaroo rats eat seeds, fruits, insects, etc. They have external cheek pouches to carry seeds. They live in underground burrows.